Recognize the peace within the man who's here before you.